It's Sunday morning. We're back at Maxwell Food Center. And Marita wanted to get an early start so we can get going to Sentosa Island. So this is really an early start. It's about 8:25 in the morning. And the hawker stalls are just beginning to open up. Right over there is my favorite cut fruit place. There's only a few shops open. I don't imagine most of them will be open until around 9 o'clock. Marita likes this one because they have lugao. You know lugao? Chinese version of lugao. Porridge, actually, for most people. And what do we have here? Oh, we have clay pot. Ginger, onion, gong, bao, and frog leg. Okay, well, frog leg's good. Sliced fish, porridge. Another clay pot frog leg. Handmade tofu. Century egg porridge. Mixed porridge, I guess you call that their combo. Sliced pork porridge. And last but not least, clay pot, pig's liver. Okay, all right, let's hear it for pig's liver. Maxwell Food Center, Singapore.